求你要多多做得到，能不能？ And I cannot sweep you off of your feet. You must still remember the taste of your love. Your eyes still smiling from your cheeks. And darling, I
true. Ooh. Miss Bradley. You may begin when you are ready.
All right. Barefoot, she smiled, left without looking, and tumbled into the sand. The water was freezing, she spent a month sneezing, but said she would do it again.
Foolish as they may seem, used to the heart.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry. Determined to succeed, follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper ploys when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flounce. I'll show you what shoes to wear at a
Lord. You made many, many poor people. I know it's no shame to be poor. It's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible if I had just a small fortune? If I were a rich man, dibba 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 dum, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work. Dibba 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 dum. If I were a biddy biddy rich, idle deedle didle didle man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen, right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below, and there'd be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer going down, and one more leading nowhere just for show. Chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can, and each loud quack and cluck and gobble and honk would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were rich, dibba 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 dum, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Dibba 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 dum. Rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I'd see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Boy, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important men in town would come to follow me. They would ask me to advise them, like a Solomon the wise. If you please, Rabbitavia, pardon me, Rabbitavia, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. Yabba dee yada, dee yada, dee yada. Wall. And I discuss I must go down to the seas again, to the lonely sea in the sky. And all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by. And the whales kick in the wind, song in the white sails shaking, and a gray mist on the sea's face. And a great I must go down to the seas again, for the call of their running tide is a wild call and a clear call that may not be denied. And all I ask is a windy day with the white clouds flying and the flung spray and the blown spume. And the seagulls I must go down to the seas again, to the vagrant gypsy life, to the gulls way and the whales way, where the wind's like a whetted knife. And all I ask is a merry arm from a laughing fellow rover, and quiet sleep and a sweet. When the long trick's
thank you. some fun. Maybe I'll meet someone and make him mine. Be just fine and dandy. Boy, it's like a hard candy Christmas. I'm barely getting through. Tomorrow's been a morning. Sorrow will be way down.
One less night.